The best way to protect yourself against Zika virus is to avoid travel to areas that are affected by the virus. But if travel to those areas is unavoidable, then using mosquito repellent and wearing protective clothing is the best method of defense. Insect repellents containing DEET are generally considered to be the most effective. However, a higher concentration of DEET does not necessarily mean that it's more effective. It simply means that it lasts longer. For instance, insect repellents containing DEET of 30% are not necessarily less effective than those containing 50%, and so on. Other ingredients commonly found in insect repellents include oil of citronella, permethrin, picaridin, and oil of lemon eucalyptus. In general, insect repellents containing DEET are safe to use both on children and during pregnancy. Because pregnant women are considered at highest risk for the most severe side effects of the Zika virus, insect repellents containing DEET are recommended for use during pregnancy. While any concentration of DEET is safe to use during pregnancy, for children, you have to be a little bit more cautious. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends using insect repellents that contain a maximum of 30% DEET, and they do not recommend using it in children younger than 2 months of age. You should only apply a thin layer of insect repellent to exposed areas on the skin and generally avoid the eyes and other mucous membranes because it can cause irritation. Insect repellents containing a concentration of 30% DEET tend to last between 2 and 4 hours, and higher concentration can last up to 6 hours. So you should only reapply if you expect to be outdoors for extended periods of time or if you're engaging in water activities. If you notice a mosquito bite, you can use over-the-counter cortisone creams or antihistamine creams. You should generally try to avoid scratching the bite as it can lead to tears in the skin and in rare cases, skin infection. Other ways to protect yourself from mosquito bites include wearing long sleeves and long pants. Additionally, you can also wear permethrin-treated clothing to provide additional protection against mosquito bites.